Very important question. Now we have to find dy by dx when it is given that y is equal to sin inverse, in the bracket it is 6x minus 4 square root for 1 minus 4x square upon 5. Now let's convert the question. We have done these types of questions in the inverse also and in the inverse trigonometric functions for the differentiation also. Now we can write this question as y is equal to sin inverse 6x minus 4 under the root 1 minus 2x whole square upon 5. Okay. Now, for 2x, we can write it, let us put 2x is equal to sin theta. We are putting 2x is equal to sin theta. And what x is equal to now? X is equal to 1 upon 2 sin theta. So putting these values in our question, what we are having, y is equal to sin inverse 6 into 1 upon 2 sin theta minus 4 under the root 1 minus sin square theta now. Because 2x is sin theta, so it becomes sin square theta upon 5. Y is equal to sin inverse. Y is equal to sin inverse. Now what we are having? 3 by 5 sin theta minus 4 by 5 cos theta. Now, what else we can do for this question? We can write it now. Let 3 by 5 is equal to r. We can take any of the angle. Okay, let it be. Or cos phi. 4 by 5, this one, 4 by 5 is equal to r sin phi. Now, squaring and adding, what we are getting? Squaring and adding, r square is equal to 1. So, it means 3 by 5 can be written as cos phi. Therefore, 3 by 5 is equal to cos phi and 4 by 5 can be written as sin phi. So, the question converts to, now we can write the question as y is equal to sin inverse sin theta cos phi minus cos theta sin phi. This is equal to now y is equal to sin inverse sin theta minus phi. What we have used here? We have used sin A cos B minus cos A sin B is equal to sin A minus B. Okay. So, finally we are having now y is equal to theta minus phi. Now, let's put what is theta and what is phi. Now, from this part, what is theta? We are having now y is equal to sin inverse. It is 2x minus, and phi you can take any of the value, from it will be 3 by 5 cos inverse, sorry, phi will be, we can write phi as cos inverse 3 by 5. Okay, so what we have done, we have written when 2x is equal to sin theta, then theta is equal to sin inverse 2x. And when we have taken phi, here we have written 3 by 5. Now, it was 3 by 5 is equal to, and here it was also equal to. I am sorry, there was 3 by 5 is equal to cos phi and 4 by 5 is equal to sin phi. Okay. So, we are having now 3 by 5 is equal to cos phi, therefore phi is equal to cos inverse 3 by 5. Now, differentiating this, differentiating with respect to x, because we want dy by dx. Now, dy by dx is equal to, now differentiating sin inverse 2x, it becomes 1 upon 1 minus 2x whole square into d by dx of 2x minus 0. That is the constant term, it becomes 0. So, what the answer is now? D by dx of 2x is what? 2? 2 upon under the root 1 minus 4x square. This is the answer. Okay, simple question.